So I am done putting all the beads and everything. So this is how it looks. So you have to always like tie a knot on the end. Or not only one knot, you have to tie 2 to 3 knots. Then your needle will stay. You can also tape it. So I'm going to first cut the knots. Then I'm just going to cut the knot and then I'll be done. Yep, all the yarn is over. Yeah, so this is how my backus bird looks. So this is how it looks. You have to like, suppose if I want to add, so 4,300, wait, yeah, sorry, 5,353. So like this is how you use abacus, or you also do how much is 30 plus, if I have like 30, 40 and you add one more, how much will it be? 50. So like that you can also do. So yeah, my abacus would turn out pretty well. So that's why I have written here. That's why I've written here thousands, hundreds, tens and ones. That's why I've written. So I can like properly make, so I can know which one is which. And yeah, so this turned out very nice and very beautiful. And you guys can now try it at your own house. And stay safe at your home. Bye.